What's up, guys? Tipsy Gamer here. Today I'm going to be attempting the Hades Cup completely blindfolded. Now I've got a camera facing me and behind me where you can see the TV so you guys can't claim I'm cheating. You can see the inside and out. Here we go. Alright. Let's enter the Hades Cup together, starting at the 50th seed. Here we go. I'm going to have to keep a really good count, because otherwise, I'm not going to know when the big battles are. Number 50. Alright, that's 50 down. And this is 49 starting. Definitely gonna have to make good use of the lock on too. Alright, it's the second one down. I should probably tell you guys too, I'm at level 100 and I've farmed a bunch of extra strength up and defense ups. So, pretty high leveled and ready for this, hopefully. So that one was easy. So that's 3 down, 50, 49, 48. So there should be 47 I'm on. Okay, so there should be 46. So 45. Oh, it's Leon and Yuffie. Oh, it's Leon and Yuffie. She's hitting me with her throwing stars. Oh, I think I got her. Something is something. Oh, I got one of them. I got both of them? Holy shit, I'm really high leveled. So, 44.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
So these first, I don't know, 20 or so are gonna be pretty easy. We'll fly through those. So I think 42. I think, is it the behemoth or is Cerberus first for the big bosses? I think it's the behemoth.
Nothing to it.
So I think I've one more and then I have the first big boss. So I think I'm at 40. Maybe, maybe not. Yep, I felt that big ol' vibrate from him jumping. Alright, found him. I think I lost him. He didn't lose me though, he just hit me. Oh, there he is. Something. Alright, where is he? Hmm? I don't even know if I'm near him. Alright, found him again. Oops. Lost him. Nope, he hit me. Where is he? Oh! Sounds like I found him. Oh! Thanks, Donald. Too little, too late. Where is he? This doesn't bode well. It's the first big boss. I had him at first. Got a couple hits in. If I knew I was even in his vicinity, I'd hit him with some thunder or something. Thunder. Thunder. I think I'm near him at least. Sucks that I can't jump on his back without being able to see him. So I feel like I'm just relying on Donald and Goofy here. I don't know what I'm hitting. But I do not think it was him. I hear something brewing. Oh, I finally got him. Oh, thank God, that one deserves a drink. All right, back at it. So that puts me at 39, right? That was number 40. Whew. That one was tough, and I have no idea how much magic I just used. Ooh, clearly my HP was low. Donald just healed me. Thanks, Donald. Alright, so that should be 48, so on to 47. Sit. 46. Oh, I hear mushrooms. That was the jumping one, so... Looks like I got a little bit of MP out of that. A little MP recharge. I've already lost count of what number I'm on. But next big boss is Cerberus, and I'm quite sure I'll hear him. Did I just hear a stealth sneak? I think I just heard a stealth sneak. Yep. That fucker from Tarzan. Yep. For sure that's what that was. Taking a lot of hits. I don't know what my HP or MP are at right now. Where am I aiming at? What's happening here? There it is.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
So I think I should be getting close. To Cerberus! Sound like a blizzard attack I just got hit with. Where are you? Got him. Taking a lot of hits. Where are you? Oh, is it the wizards? I feel like I hear him moving.
Nothing to it.
Alright. I'm just gonna have to rely on Donald to heal me whenever I'm low HP. Oh, is this it? Is this Cerberus? Maybe not. Oh, yep. Definitely Cerberus. I hear him stomping around. Oh, fuck. He's doing his fire attack. Did I already get him? Oh, that was so much easier than the behemoth. So much easier than the behemoth. Alright. So next big boss, let's see. We've done 40, we've done 30. So is the next one Hades? I feel like the next big boss is Hades. He's gonna be tough. He's gonna be really tough blindfolded, dodging those fire attacks. Eesh. Oh, I hear those wily little ghost, whatever you call those, disappear and reappear in new places. So obnoxious. Do the rock titan? Because I'm not able to get up on his head. Oh, that's gonna be tough. At some point, there's a double sneak. Invisible sneak. I've just stopped counting. I'll know when it's Hades. He'll announce himself. Sounds like armor. I think it's the full armor guy. Sounds like I'm hacking away at him. Seemed easy. Gotta be getting close to Hades, though. I'm nervous about Hades. I hear more of the ghost things. Oh, that was easy. Buccaneers, or whatever they call them, the pirate ships. Nothing. Heard them dropping cannons. Or dropping cannonballs.
It's over!
Come on!
Shit. Ooh. With Cloud and somebody. Who's Cloud with? I've already forgotten. Is it Cloud and Leon? And it was Yuffie and someone else? Earlier? I don't remember. All I know is that is Cloud. Cloud's heating up.
Give me your best shot.
No way. I can lose.
So I think that was Cloud and Leon. So who was Yuffie with earlier? Was it just Yuffie? I don't remember. Alright. So was that 20 and Hades is 10? I can't remember now. I should have made sure I remember that before I attempted this. I can only imagine my HP is pretty low. I'm trying to conserve MP because I know I'm going to need to heal a lot against Hades. Thanks, Donald. What am I attacking? Found me. Hearing ghosts. I can always hear them.
Nothing to it.
What was that? It's 2 seconds. Sound. What is that? I know that sound, but I don't remember what it is. So I also have no idea how much I've relied upon Donald and Goofy so far, if I'm even like really doing that well or not. Oh no. Is this the poison mushrooms?
Take that!
I don't know if that's what those were or not. There's Hades.
Take that!
Where is he? Got him. Uh-oh. Fuck. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not.
Hey, you having fun yet?
Where is he?
That's it.
Blizzard coming in clutch. Fuck, I hear it again.
Hey, you having fun yet? Trying to get warmed up.
Probably run the wrong way.
That's it.
I know I'm landing a lot of hits, but
that's it.
Did I get him? Yes! Hades down! Ho ho ho, yeah. Woo! Alright, 10 more. He is unfortunately not the last seed here. Okay. On to number 8. At some point, I'll start battling an endless number of, like, shadow balls and stuff. But I think they should be pretty easy. Oh, I hear a sneak. Am I finally on the double sneaks? Yep, I hear him. I can just wail away on these. I gotta save whatever MP I have left for the Rock Titan. He's shooting laser beams out of his eyes. Did I get them both? Yeah.
Take that! That's the power of the Keyblade!
Okay, we're getting close now. I don't know what number I'm on, 5 or 4? Okay. Well, that sounds like a snake too. Surprised. I didn't realize there's two seeds with snakes in them, unless I'm mistaken. So is that those angel ones that shoot the electric balls? Sounded like a defender. Oh, that sounded like a wizard. Where is it? I got it? Yeah, I got it. Alright, I gotta be getting close. Like, is this number two? Like, this is that guy with the really long purple sword that casts the spell on you. Go ahead and preemptively heal, because I feel like Rock Titan's coming up. I feel like, is he next? Oh, yeah, he is. Oh, God, I'm nervous. I'm so nervous. I found his feet. I'm trying to stay in the air a little bit. And avoid his stomping attacks. I'm trying to get up him. I don't have any idea where I am. I found some. I might be back on the ground. His feet. Hits hurt. Sounds like he's back down on the ground. He's getting back up. Did I already get him? I just beat the whole Hades Cup in one try. blindfolded. I will cheers y'all to that. No, I do not want to start over. Thanks for watching. Make sure and subscribe for more tipsy video game content.